Hi, I'm Ed Wachowski, an art critic and a huge fan of yours. Could you please sign my copy? For Ed, if you will. Your novel is very realistic and engrossing. You appear to be an esoteric arts expert, so perhaps we'll get another opportunity to talk. Thank you so much for the book. Bye.
Hey, I got some exciting news. A new publisher is offering you a multi-year contract. However, they need you to write the new book as quickly as possible. You already know a lot about the urban legends from old Pennsylvania. I believe this is the ideal time to turn it into a story. And Bloody Mary is a fascinating character to explore. So grab your laptop and read up on this legend. I'll do my best to find some information for you as well.
Everyone's talking about your last novel, you know. The newspaper headlines are all about you. Here, take a look. Oh, no, not another pothole. Sorry, the roads are a little bumpy around here.
Thank you.
including Bloody Mary's mirror and some of her other belongings. This collection was purchased by the museum's owner at an auction in Pennsylvania not long ago. I sent you the address. You must see this mirror. It's so cool. Here's a little spoiler.
Hello, I'm Carolina Valenti, the museum's owner. I recognize you. You're that famous horror writer. Nice to meet you. Sorry, we had a minor mishap. The power went out unexpectedly, and I can't seem to locate Henry, our security guard. I hate to bother you, but could you please assist me by turning on the generator? It's near the museum. In the meantime, I'll try to contact Henry. you so much. I'm really lucky that you're good at both writing and electronics. Anyway, now you can take a look at our exhibits. I have to go now, but I hope you'll enjoy the exposition. And once again, I apologize for the mess. Please accept this little present for your trouble.
Wachowski calling. I've heard that you're the new agent for the Crimson Shadow author. I have some useful information for you.
Hi, Ed. Yes, you're right. I'm a literary agent. What kind of information do you have?
The Modern Art Museum got a peculiar exhibit. Bloody Mary's Mirror. You might find it interesting.
That's quite enticing. Thank you for the tip, Ed.
Get me out of here, please!
You must see this mirror. It's so cool. Here's a little spoiler.
What are you? No, get off me! Help!
Bloody Mary was a beautiful girl from a small village in Pennsylvania. Over the years, her perfect face didn't change at all. She became even more beautiful thanks to her herbal decoctions. Envious of her never-fading beauty, the villagers, led by the local miller, prosecuted her for witchcraft. Frightened, Mary decided to hide in the mirror world to wait out the danger, and then return. She discovered a special ritual through the looking glass in an ancient scroll. On a dark night, villagers with pitchforks, led by the miller, set Mary's house on fire, preventing her from going outside. The fire spread quickly, and Mary couldn't extinguish it with water. Eventually, her body burned down. But her soul was transferred to the mirror world just before she died. Mary had figured out how to open the portals to the real world, but she couldn't return without her body. So now she's locked in the mirror world and abducts people to return, if only for a short time.